I'm going to show you how to kill a Ravager. Now, killing a Ravager is actually pretty easy, especially if you know what to do. I'm going to use a Tear Blast arrow and my Karja Sharp Shot bow. And what you want to do is look for the Ravager cannon on top. Aim for it and shoot it with that Tear Blast arrow, and the component will fall off. You'll pick it up off the ground, and you can just mow down the Ravager.